Excuse me. Do you have any Grey Poupon? Oh, yeah. Common sight. Very common sight around this neck of the woods. Deer. All in the road, along the side of the road. Another common sight I see a lot more of these days is fall colors. My God, what happened? You know, I have been fighting to catch a video of a train this week. I'm not even kidding. It's been hard. Just south of those tunnels there. Now we gotta hightail it to the north to catch it a little bit more. Rolling. Deer right here. There goes another deer. Deer everywhere. There's another one. They're all over, man. Every time I turn off the camera, another deer runs out in front. I wanted to go on top of the bridge, but I don't think I'm gonna make it. I can't believe how fast they were just going. I mean, I guess I could try, but...
Yeah.
I thought this would be a pretty neat location to get them from. Right along M95, heading north. There you go, guys. Thanks a lot for watching this Sunday video. I can't believe the train was so late tonight. It's almost 6 o'clock at night on a Sunday. You know, I'm really starting to miss making videos. I mean, I used to put out videos, it almost seemed like every single day of train action, and this week, not so much. Anyway, I want to thank you for watching this video today and ask you to give me a thumbs up. Hit that subscribe button, hit the share button, make a comment below. I don't know if it's steel prices that have dropped that has caused less trains, or just the lack of pulpwood or wood in general coming out. I think as winter progresses and the ground begins to freeze, we'll see a lot more wood coming out by train. But Anyway, stick around. If you're not a subscriber, you're not going to see it. We'll see you next time, everybody. Thanks for watching.